Robert F. Kennedy Jr.'s campaign says they expect him to make it onto Pennsylvania's presidential ballot. To make it on the ballot as a third party, at least 5,000 signatures are needed on multiple petitions. The campaign has said Kennedy is on track to have triple the number of needed signatures ahead of the August 1st due date. Objections to the petitions can be filed until August 8th. RFK Jr. has submitted petitions to be on the ballot in 19 states, though many of these remain unverified.